last part, you do the regular kotegaeshi.
Breath. kick, end up like that. Again, if you try to go through the other way, your feet get caught with the partner.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. your partner at that position, so you don't need to throw the hand at all. If he stops that position, you can also change the
weapon.
If he comes up, then just push down. If he stops there, you point. When you feel that your opponent is pushing down you, just for practice, hold the shoulder, we can hold the shoulder and stop there so you can practice lifting up first.
Thank you. Sankyo.
Hello.